prophets.
You kill prophets.
The Levites, the Levites kill Christ. Oh, the Levites, the priests. Not the children, not all the children of Israel denied Christ.
You rejected Jesus.
Rejected who?
Yes, Jews.
In what way did we reject Jesus? Jesus says, no, you will say I know you and I don't know you.
Open up the Quran. God says to Israelites. Chapter 2, verse 41.
Excuse me, brother.
Chapter 2, verse 41. Chapter 2, verse 41. Let's go.
Yeah, read it, please.
No, you read. I follow you. You read. You want to show me? Read. Because okay. I got my Quran right here.
So, verse 40 is, Ya Bani Israel, right? O children of Israel, call to mind the special favor which I, that is God, bestowed upon you.
Special
and
favor,
fulfill your covenant with me as I fulfill my covenant with you, and fear none but me. Yeah. Next verse. Mm-hmm. And believe in what I reveal, confirming the revelation which is with you, and be not first to reject faith therein, nor sell my signs for a small price, and fear me and me alone.
Yeah.
And continues. ولا تلبسوا الحق بالباطل and be and cover not truth with falsehood nor conceal the truth when you know now so verse 41 says and believe in what
but you're not done
believe
yet.
In
you're
what
not done yet.
I'm not
you
finished
see,
yet
he's quoting right
I'm but quoting
he says here
you don't need to quote
let's
Let
go
now.
Let's go. Let's go to 47
believe in the Quran
where it says right there read the way it says there
believe in what been revealed
Muslim you get no revelation the revelation can come through the children of Israel That's why you failed. Was Abraham an Israelite?
Have you believed in the Quran as it says here?
Was Abraham an Israelite? No. Was Isaac an Israelite?
Have you believed in the Quran?
No. But Jacob is an Israelite, which is my descendants. You're gonna tell me about my descendants? You can't tell me about my descendants. My people are the chosen people. Chosen. If you read Deuteronomy and Leviticus, it tells you about the curse because we sin against God.
He's not interested in having a discussion, of course. I just showed you. You have to believe in the Quran.
Yo,
you have to believe in the revelation that's been sent now.
Listen,
but you don't believe in it.
From his Quran, and you don't like it. Children of Israel, he said, I restore you. I prefer you over the world.
Children of Israel, you must believe in the Quran now.
No.
That's what the Quran says.
The children of Israel, if we continue to follow the book of the Torah and the gospel, and we will not change.
No, this is not what the God says.
No, that is what your Quran says. And your Quran come 200 years after Muhammad, bro. So Muhammad never write the Quran.
Look at this. So the Quran comes.
He never claimed
the Quran. Wait.
Yo,
now we realize these people have been
brainwashed.
Brainwashed by certain revisionists.
No, don't be like that with them. Don't be like that. You know me, sir. Don't come with that.
The Quran comes 200 years after the Prophet.
Listen, as an Israelite, right? As an Israelite,
we can't listen to you. If you believe the Quran comes 200 years after the Prophet, there's no point talking to you.
Go, okay, you can't.
We are going.
Yeah, go.
We are going.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. They can't talk to me because we have the facts. They don't like the truth. They can't because I've told him already and he don't like it. He don't like it. And you running up and defending him is a wrong thing because you know me and knows me. We talk truth.
Quran
we don't talk blasphemy words. Brother,
God.
In the Quran, right? In the Quran. In the Quran. In the Quran. In the Quran. Don't be stupid. Don't make them daft to you, yeah? In this Quran it says, yeah? Look, I'll show you. I'll show you people. Because this is how them deceive us. In the Quran it says, O children of Israel, remember my favor unto you, bestowed upon you, you prefer you over the whole world. Not Muslim, Israelite. They don't even know what this is. Any of you can tell me my advance? None of you. Because what? None of you dealing with God. Yes.
You see them? They're a bunch of pagans. Because them, the Muslim, and the Christians and the Judaism are all the same thing. Them one worship the stone, them go around the scrub stone seven times, bow down and kiss it and say, oh, we follow Allah. Yeah? So why are you going around a stone? Why a stone represented? No stone represented. God is one in one heaven. Yeah? Christ is our savior. Through Christ we get salvation. They don't want to tell you that because we the Israel crucify Christ because we never understand. But no, he says, in the last years, we shall come back together and teach the nation. But they don't want to listen. Because what?